Hey, toasted sandwich lovers, how are you today? Today, tomato, onion, capsicum, or bell pepper in some parts of the world, and mushroom. Now, recently when I cooked a toasted sandwich and I thought this could be vegan and went and put butter on it, it was the kind of carelessness that vegans see all too often in the preparation of food. So today I decided to go for a vegan sandwich, and I was also really looking forward to testing myself to a sandwich without cheese. I think it is a challenge. Challenge yourself to come up with a toasted sandwich that does not have cheese. So today, olive oil instead of butter for the vegans. There's a little pocket of warm vegetables. It's good. And I put tomato in here because I thought the moisture would help the onion cook. And I think that's what's happened. Yeah, really good. Can you see the steam coming out of there? Mushroom becomes thoroughly meaty at times. Oh, I tell you, it's a really good combination. Sensational.